Okay, where's Joe Wiggleston at? You still out there, Joe?
Yeah.
Folks, we tried to do this with a cassette tape tonight. We're going to karaoke where y'all can hear everything, but it didn't work out. I have a question. Any coal miners in this crowd? If there's a coal miner here, I know one thing for certain, when you get off from work this evening, a little family, a little love, and a little of this will probably make your world go round and round and round. To work for the Southern Western Railroad. I got laid off. My times got tough. My unemployment is $65. And $65 don't buy very much. But I used to be a railroad man, and I'm damn proud of it too. I do more work in a working day than most two men could do. Some folks say that I drank too much. That ain't exactly true. I drank half as much as my daddy did, and twice as much as you. Lately I've been a hankering for 90-proof liquor. And lately I've been a drinking a big bottle all a day. It's tearing apart my mind, Lord, and it's wrecking my body. But it sure helped them lonely old hours fade away. But I used to be a railroad man, and I'm damn proud of it too. I do more work in a working day than most two men can do. Some folks say that I drink too much. That ain't exactly true. I drink half as much as my daddy did, and twice as much as you. She started packing, but I started drinking, and now I dream about her late at night as I take my days away. But I used to be a railroad man, and I'm damn proud of it too. Do more work in a working day than most two men can do. And some folks say that I drink too much. That ain't exactly true. I drink half as much as my daddy did, and twice as much as you. Drank half as much as my daddy did, and twice as much as you. Thank you. Thank you very much. We got one cassette right here for anybody who wants it. Step up here and you got it. Is a fireworks show coming? Right here is a cassette for anybody who wants it. All you got to do is step forward and get it. It's for you, honey. Yep. I drank half as much as my daddy did. Twice. Hey. I want to thank these folks for letting me sing tonight.
Let's hear it for Joe Wiggleston.
Folks, the album will be out in the spring.